Nick Garrelay here, founder and CEO of My Florida Green. For those of you that don't know us, we are a patient management platform that facilitates the medical marijuana certification for both the certified physician as well as the patient suffering from a qualifying debilitating condition. I want to send a special message out to the areas that we service and let you know that we are 100% open and servicing and facilitating the physical encounter that's required by state law for your first visit with the physician. Okay, when you go to our website and you click on Get Started, fill out the forms and follow the directions carefully. We've automated the process all the way to the point to where you get to see the doctor. We've made it as easy as possible, and we've done this through a lot of experience. Okay, so do know, follow the directions. When you click on the Get Started tab, follow the directions. We're very efficient. We keep it very affordable. And yes, we are 100% seeing new patients. Okay, a special announcement for our 7-month patients is coming up after this message. Do also know that all of our staff members are wearing K95 respirator protective masks, as well as the gloves to protect from the spread or potential spread of the virus. Every new patient that comes through the door, as well as any customer that comes through the door, we offer them a disposable mask for their protection as well as ours. There's not one area in our office that is not disinfected. Every patient that walks through the door and customer that walks through the door, but the moment they leave, we are disinfecting every and all areas of our office. It is a massive amount of effort on our part, but do know that we're taking the COVID-19 situation very seriously. If you are an existing patient on the My Florida Green platform, most of you will have the app that we developed. We've been building this for 3.5 years. When you open up the app, when you click on your dashboard, as the patient that is certified through the My Florida Green platform, you know when your 7-month expiration date is, okay? So always go into the app, click on the red button that says expiration date, and it's gonna show you when your 7-month expiration date is. You have two expirations, not one, you have two. You have your 7-month expiration, and then you also have your annual card that is due every year. We didn't write the rules, ladies and gentlemen, but we do have to follow them, okay? Most of you that come through our doors will put this expiration date in for you, but you always know when you expire. The app's going to remind you when your annual card is due. All right, definitely renew your card. Don't let that lapse because there's nothing we can do for you there. Okay, your 7-month expiration date is required by law. You have to be recertified every 7 months. No, it doesn't make much sense to us, and we don't write the rules, but we got to follow them. I don't know why it's 7 months and not 6 months or a year. Ironically, it's 210 days. The only metrics I can put to that is that it's half of 420. Who would have thunk? Couple other features to show you all now that I have the app and I have the ability to show off is we have a dispensary locator. When you click on dispensaries, a geofence goes up and pulls up all the closest dispensaries to the location of your phone. Choose the one you want to go to, click on the arrow, and it Google maps you right to the location, okay? Bam, all right, that took about 6 months to build. We have our lovely Christy Coville here at the office that updates this every day. There's over 200, who would have thunk, right? So you can always locate the dispensaries as well as see the store hours here with through the drop down, okay? We also have a patient diary section where patients can actually monitor their use cases, right? So when they're buying a product at the dispensary, they can click on plus and record their use case. They can actually select the strain, the route, if they liked it or if they didn't, right? If they'd buy it again, they can even rate the product. And what'll happen is it'll build a database reminding the patient of what they liked and what they didn't. All right, we take progress very seriously, which is what also enables us to keep it so easy as well as affordable and inexpensive for patients is we monitor progress through the app. All right, patients can document how they're doing. The goal is to get your body to light up green and stay green, right? They also can document what routes and strains are working for them and what's not. They can document what medications they've been able to get off. And if the results have been unbelievable, unbelievable. Patients that want to book their appointment, if you are expired or coming up on your expiration date, click on appointments and click on the plus button and you can schedule your virtual 7-month certification. Yes, that price is $99. We are the cheapest in the state. I'm not going to say we're the best, but we're definitely tracking to be there. It's our ultimate goal to eventually license this software out to the physicians that need it the most, because eventually this is definitely going to get tiring for the ones that are trying to take advantage of patients in their darkest time. That's definitely not something that we've ever done, and nor will we ever. okay? We've always taken care of our patients and we will continue to do so. That's why we've made it cheap and simple and easy to be recertified for your 7-month encounter. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for allowing My Florida Green to be your partner in your quest for success with medical marijuana. I want you all to know, also to know that this is a very stressful time, not just on us, but on all of you. We're all sitting at home in this confinement, dealing with our children, our parents, trying to take care of people, as well as maintain social distancing. And it's very, very tough on all of us. And my heart goes out to all of us that are involved in this. And this is going to be an incredible time for us to rebuild from. But do know that we'll maintain a strong partnership with you. Our staff is working diligently. Give us a little bit of slack with the customer service. We're taking some initiative and making some changes with our call center. And we're going to get a lot more efficient with the calls that are coming in. But patients that are already on the My Florida Green platform can actually click the send a message button in the app, and that'll get us right away, okay? So we love you. We appreciate being a part of your journey to all natural healing. I appreciate you watching this very long video, but do know that we are here. We are servicing patients, whether they're new or existing, and we're doing everything we can to keep it affordable as well as maintain a long-term professional relationship with all of you. Thank you. God bless. Take care of yourself. And wash your hands.